Welcome back to Elden Ring. First thing we're gonna do, we came to the Ninth Gilmir campsite, take on the full-grown Fallen Star Beast in order to get a good weapon. They tell me it's a good weapon. We'll see if I have stats to use it once I get it. Go. Okay. I didn't want to record it because I don't need another whole bunch of failures in a row. But I went and got the enough levels to be able to use this thing. And about enough somber runes to be able to level up to plus 8. But on my first attempt on Melania, it failed. Of course, I didn't use the mimic tier. I just recommend it. I use the mimic tier. Anyway, but before I make another second attempt, I'm going to go back to Farazula, and we are going to try to get through it to the point where I can get number 9 and Dragon. They're all the same generator, I believe. Castle Soul. So, anyway, so what I've got to do is not follow anything. Okay, so let's not torch. Sorry. Hey, God, which door it was I was going out. It was this one. Nope, not that one. Do I want to be yourself? Whoa, not that one. Actually, it's gotta be one of the other two doors, sir. It was. It's part of the... Hack. Upstairs, so let's I'm not placing Melania right now. Let's go ahead and take off the wings and grab it back. I want to buy. As far as I know, I don't have any intelligence reasons. Which is also reasons as well, then, so. cost of an order. Probably need to be able to get some extra stuff. That's bad. Grace. Well, I'm trying to get your Grace. The torch. I walk out on that. I'm gonna bust into the dark tomorrow. Where I fell off that was trying to backpedal at least. That's important to explore. For what? Oh, there's something over there. There's a lot of something over there. Let's see what that means. Oh, that. Do that. That. Kill here. Did. had the sound on, but didn't have my headset on. Well, it really is a basic head. That'd be useful. Also worrisome, because what is a grace? Usually is a reason I like to have a grace. I'm not going to rest at it yet, because they'll bring back a lot of enemies I just finished. Where's this go? Friend acquired. That's never a good sign. More skeletons. Can't do that. Loading it. Ow. It requires an attack, really. It doesn't have to be a melee attack. Throw that from now on. Shall we face him up? Oh crap, they came from behind. Okay, getting burned by those guys. Hey, is this not it? Wow. That's a huge one. And I bet he comes back if we die. I mean, yeah. That's back, yeah. I'll return trip, but he does. Yeah, I didn't get a chance to get my soul, but I should have come. I hadn't gotten it. In that bowl. Yeah, the other one's coming after. I just can't do this. Got it. Hey, there'd be fire. I'll go back down. There are things down here have export. Ah. I'll pop up there later. I really want to go up there. Started a big fire. Hey, y'all, that was good. Plus. It's a regular shopping zone, not a zombie one. Okay, the zombie ones are... actually, never go this way. Go this way here. same hallway that the Beastman left before he came down. Alright. I get over there from here. Only me one thing. I must go the other way. what's going on? Call the dragon temple lift. Of course it is. Well, that's what you call lift and dragon temple. Let's go ahead and just stop this here. We try to make these half hours as well as the other, so they're more viewable. You know? Anyway, thanks. Bye. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please subscribe to my channel, leave a comment on the video, and also share it with any friends of yours that may enjoy it as well. In the upper left, you'll see a link to the playlist that contains this video. Also, in the lower left, you'll see a link to a video that YouTube thinks you may enjoy that's part of my channel. Thanks again. Goodbye.